Electoral Tribunal, which is the highest court on electoral matters, will have to decide today whether we will be able to participate in the next year's elections. There have been attempts to forbid us from participating, appeal. This is the final case, and we are hoping that this will be the last time that we have to deal with the court in order to participate. All of these people here are defending our right to democracy, our right to vote for who they want to vote, and not for artificial options. Now, this has been a recurring theme in Latin America, where lawfare has been used to suppress the democratic participation of the majority of progressive forces of the world. We think that in our case, we will be able to participate, and we will win in February of next year, so that the progressive alternative is again in charge of Ecuador.